Hi, I'm Meyne White. I play Nate Kinski. We're here at the Waterhole, and we're just about to go through a scene between Nate and Chris, and it's coming to a tense scene with the two boys. So the scene we just shot between myself and James, so Chris and Nate, was the breakup scene between the two boys, and it's the conclusion, the end of their relationship. So it's been a long time coming, and Chris has decided that he wants to go to New York, and then Nate's here staying back in Erinsborough.
I still haven't gotten over it yet.
But it's not what you want.
I don't want to be the guy who kills your dream.
Yeah, it's been a conclusion to our relationship, working relationship too, so
yeah,
it's coming to an end.
I wasn't really crying before this acting.
So in this scene, it's Chris's farewell, and we're all here to celebrate, but Nate, my character's coming in to say his, one of his last farewells, goodbyes, give him a medal from the army, just to, signify what their relationship meant to him. So, and everyone else is here, and they're all, celebrating Chris's farewell. Hope you enjoyed the backstage tour with Nate Kinski. There's a lot of exciting things to come up with Nate's storyline, and I was going to go eat some props now.